Congressman Barney Frank, I drafted a law to allow states to decide marijuana policy on their own. Basically, we supported this law with Ron Paul, believe it or not. Yes, I firmly support the decriminalization and or legalization of marijuana. I don't think people should go to jail for that. I think that addicts need help, and jail doesn't give them any help. It's also a lot more expensive. I would also support bills to reduce the crack and cocaine disparity between whites and blacks, and mainly we've got to stop racial profiling, which I think answers most of your question, George, because whites do it as much as blacks, as you said.